And you are my light. You're the love of my feet. All the time, my Lord, I need you there. You are my life. I cannot live alone. Let me say by your God, the love all through my life.
So ayan, simulan na natin ang ating batimbala. But before we start our competitions proper, I would like this to thank our sponsors, our head of our agency, which is Exquisite Agency, and si Lucky 777. Thank you very much for giving your sponsorships. Kuya Ray Obring, sorry, Blossom, Budge, I, Fly, JJ, or Russell, thank you very much, guys, for the sponsors. Ayan, guys. And, of course, me, myself, and I. So, yun. And, of course, I would like to thank my agency. Sa lahat ng mga agency din na nandito na nagsusuporta sa kanilang mga sinusuportahan na kasapi or kabilang sa competitions na to. Ayan, congrats sa ating lahat, guys. Without you, these competitions will not be here on the grand finals. So this is the grand showdown, and before we will do our competitions, so ayan, babasahin po muna natin ang ating, nahina kasi yung boses ko, hindi ko talaga, ewan ko nangyayari sa setup ko. Basahin ko po muna ang ating criteria for judging. So our criteria for judging tonight, ayan, vocal quality, which is 30% of the scores of the judge. Vocal quality is a singing techniques affecting the sound quality, such as breath support, projection, singing posture, and whether the voice sounds strained or nahihirapan sila. On the other hand, 25% is coming from expressions and showmanship, phrasing and articulations, appropriateness for the style, tone, richness, consistency throughout the range, low notes or high notes. Theme appropriateness, 20%. This category is based on how the singer dresses, uses the stage, moves, interacts with the audience, and communicate with the audience. This is 20%. Theme appropriateness. Mastery of the lyrics. The contestant must memorize their lyrics kasi 10% po ito. This is a total of 85% coming from our judges, and 15% is coming from your scores, from your support, guys. So this is a Ucoin support. So on the other hand, bracketing po yung magiging score natin. Okay? The person or all the contestants, if they reach 5,000 on their votes on the screens, that would make them 15% automatically will be added on the scores. So ayun na, guys, to complete the 100%. So disclaimer lang po, ha, para hindi po magkaintindihan po tayong lahat. Doon po kayo magbabagsak sa contestants. You will drop your virtual gifts on the contestants slot, which is the slot number 1. Bakit hindi ko siya na off? Naka-off na to, ah. Paano? Hindi talaga siya na off. Ayan, in-off ko na talaga, hindi ko lang. Pasok na kayo ulit kung na-off ba talaga siya. Hindi ko siya alam kung paano na-off. Kung sino may mga sasakyan dyan. Ayan, guys. So, 50% is going to the contestants and 50% will goes on the host, which is me. So, tandaan nyo po, yung lahat ng binabagsak nyo, kung na-drong drop man kayo, pasensya po, hindi po namin ika-count yun. So, make sure na during the time na binigay namin na magboto kayo, ay doon sa tamang slot, which is the slot number 1. On the other hand, bawal ang peach, bawal yung cookies, so bawal din yung mga flowers. So ayun, guys, at saka huwag kayong mag-drop during the performance. Ayaw po namin matakpan ng ating mga contestants. Okay? Sana po natin, let's this competition be healthy and competed fairly in it sa lahat natin. Ayun, wala na tayong sounds. So ayan, and I would like to introduce you my co-host for tonight. Isa sa pinakamagandang admin namin sa aming agency or sa aming family. Walang iba kundi si Laarni. Laarni, on come na, baby girl.
Scam ka talaga. Okay.
So
ayan, yun na nga.
Ang ganda! Ayan, naganda talaga siya. Ang ganda. Ayan. So, Ayla Arnie, kumusta naman at na on the spot kita ngayon na mag-host?
Ayan, ganda. Hi, everyone.
Ganito lang yung bed. Lahat ng contestant natin, so of course, pag umakit na sila, tatanungin mo kung
you,
ano yan.
Ay, thank you, Abajit. Ay, si ano pala siya?
Hindi, joke lang daw. Ayan. So, ayan, Larry. So, ayan. Naan na ba kita dun sa judges natin? So, ang... Ayan, si Larry po guys ang aking co-host for tonight. So, siya ang mag-a-assist sa akin pag pagod-pagod na ako, pagode ng lolo nyo. Pero before that, para makastart na tayo, Laarni. Ano yan?
Yes.
Basahin mo na ang ating, ipakilala mo na ang ating judges. Nando, naka-add ka sa group, tingnan mo. Pinangalanan ko kung ano yung panila.
Okay, sige. Wait lang. Check ko.
Ayan na, so sa lahat ng ating mga, ano yan, lahat ng nagsumusuporta guys, pwede na kayo mag-i-flood yung supports nyo, okay? Okay, so ipapakilala na natin ang ating unang judge. He is our head judge also. Apart from that, he's our resident judge here on the All-Star Battle of Champions. He's an AB Philosophy in MSU Marawi, Masters in Guidance and Counseling in UP Diliman, specialized in AB Normal Clinical Psychology in Yangon University, Myanmar. Hindi po siya basta-basta, no? Certified Diploma in Music and Radio Art in NLCAT in 2011. He's a Music and Theater Head Director of Cultura 2008, which is, I think, in Cebu. Creative Writer, a Radio Commentator, Radyo ni Juan Brigada News FM, radyo natin ng RPM 9, ang pinakamandang, pinakamagandang postiso diva dito sa Uplife, kung walang iba kundi si Kuya Ray.
Please! Postiso diva!
Pakita nga yung postiso diva! Ayan! So, umaga pa po dito.
Hi,
sa
amin. Hi everyone! Yan. Break a leg and good luck everyone sa lahat ng mga sasalang, sa lahat ng contestants. Kaya, see you later.
Ang atin namang susunod na... Ang ating susunod na horada ay walang iba kundi si... Baby?
Okay, mother of two, former singer and dancer living in Tokyo, Japan. Siyempre, ang pinakamaganda dito. Mami Abreng!
She's one of the sponsor din po, guys. Ayan, wow, pinagandaan niya talaga pagiging judge tonight.
Bagong ligo
ngayon
ako.
Ngayon siya naligo. Oo, ngayon lang po siya
bagong
naligo
ligo ako, guys.
Judge.
Kumakain ka talaga.
Kumakain pa ako. Nagkakape pa ako. Panalo to. Kaya, hi everyone. Ano lang, good luck sa inyong lahat at labas niyong, kaya niyong ilabas. Kaya, yun lang. Good luck.
So, ang susunod naman natin na ating judge, kumuha po talaga ako ng judge which is outside Uplife para mas fair ang competitions natin. So, hindi niya pa alam yung kalakaran talaga ng buong Uplife, but he's in the other applications, social media applications. Isa sa pinakamabait at pinaka-loyal at pinaka-gwapo kong kaibigan. Pero, bago siya, he's a bagong kampiyon, grand champion in Saudi Arabia, season 3. He's a YouTuber, kung manunod kayo ng YouTube niya, ang gaganda ng mga, mamaya magpe-perform yan. He's a session artist and a singer also. So, walang ibang ang ipapinapakinala ko on live stream, bagong-bago sa Uplife, ang walang iba kundi si Monsky Official. Ayan, Gil.
Hello po sa lahat.
Wala, wag ka po kung natagpan ka eh. Ayan, di ba? Ang handang-handa siya ngayon, di ba? Ang daming gold.
Hello.
Musta, Dom?
So, ayan po. Hello po sa lahat. Okay lang. Okay lang, Dom.
Kakanta ka
hello
mamaya.
Hello po. Wag na. Hindi ready.
Ayan.
Ayan po. Manalo man o matalo. Good luck po sa inyo lahat. Winner po tayo lahat.
Ayan, thank you very much. Ang haba ng sinabi mo dong, it's a life changing. So ayan, sa ating last ayan, ang last, ano yan natin, bebe? Ang last judge natin?
Okay, last judge. Voice coach of Serenata Music School, Night of the Champion, Lucena City, TNT S5 Contenders, si Miss Kate.
Ang kumanta ng Lead the Lord kanina, Kate.
Yan, hello everyone.
Ayan, nandaan na siya.
Ayan. Nagbe-makeup na po ako. Ang isa lang po masasabi ko sa ating mga contenders, ayan. Katulad ko na singer po ako, mahihirapan ako napiliin kung sino sa inyo ang nararapat. Pero para sa akin, lahat kayo ay panalo. Sana mahuli niyo po yung kiliti ng tenga ko. Good luck everyone!
Ayan, dahil tapos na natin may pakilala ang ating mga horado. At ating mga horado ay talagang, anyan, they are really into, music talaga. Hindi lang singing, kundi they are really into music. So ayan, simulan na po natin ang laban. At sa competition ito, ang mauuna ay DC, Sherina. Oh, I think Sherina, she's not here. So pasensya, Sherina, kung wala ka. So unahin kita, Alona. Ikaw pa rin ang mauuna. Ayan. Judge, tingnan niyo yung name ha, kasi si Sherina yung nasa number one. So, ano yan, go with ano yan. Tapos yung Sherina, ikukuhan ko, Alona, ikukuhan ko lang, ang ganda ko ha pa. So, Judge, sa round 2, magbabago po yung pangalan. Yung nandun sa round 2, titingnan niyo nandun sa baba. Yun po yung round 2 natin. Auto-update po yun mamaya. Sunod-sunod po yun. Ako maglalagay ng name doon. So, ayan, Alona, kumusta ka naman?
Hello, good evening. Hello po sa inyong lahat. Ito, kinakabahan ng bongga.
So ano yung inihanda mong yan, upbeat songs or dance music sa, ngayong gabi ko sa round 1?
Okay, for the round 1, I'll be doing a little jazzy beat. So medyo upbeat jazz ang bibigay ko. So I do hope na ma-enjoy nyo po. Excuse me?
Okay lang.
So I do hope you will like this. It's kind of old song na I don't know if familiar po sa karamihan, but it's one of a very beautiful songs I've heard kasi mahilig ko talaga ako sa classic. So I want to share this with you.
Music test tayo at saka ano yung mic mo, okay na? So yung music na lang.
Okay lang po ba ang sounds? Mahina po or malakas?
Judge? Okay na raw sa kanila?
Okay po. Thank you.
Oh, wait lang. Wait lang talaga. Ayan. Ready ka na ba? Saglit lang. May kumoconfirm sa akin eh.
Okay.
Papaakyatin ko na siya. Sorry lang guys, medyo may technical difficulties lang. Ayusin ko lang siya. Kasi yung sa scorecards, in-explain ko lang sa
siya. Sino mag-up kayo?
Si Bonso ay bababa. Ka? O sige. Si Kwan, si Daddy Sauce. Daddy Sauce, please press 1. So, ayan guys, meron pa tayong isang judge. Actually, talaga, isa talaga siya dapat sa judge ngayon. So, akala ko di siya makakarating. Pasensyahan na po natin. Ayan na siya. So, babasahin ko lang po, ano yan, para mas maraming judge, mas maraming ano yan, decision makers, di ba? Walang para fair ang laban natin. Ayan, so, isa sa ating mga judge, pinapakilala ko, He's a Broken Playlist Grand Champion, one of the pioneer hosts here on Up Live, and also a manager of OMGPH Agency. And yan na po, pinapakilala ko si Daddy Sos. Kasi kung di talaga siya dumating, siya talaga hindi ko siya kakausapin lifetime.
Kyle, pakibasa sa GC, Kyle.
Okay na yun, Dong. Ayan. So, ayan na. So, parehas tayo talaga ngayon, Alona. Talagang iba yung pakiramdam ko kasi.
Uh-huh.
So, Alona, when you're ready, you can go and you can have your singing na. Okay?
Okay. So, hope you guys will like this one. Halo sa araw-araw sa tapat ng aming bahay, mayroong isang lalaki laging dumaraan. Sulong niya ay puslo, kung lumakad ay paimbay. At ang sigaw ay ganito sa gitna na.
Hi, ang ganda naman. Ngayon ko lang narinig yung song na yun.
Yes, Something from Miss Celeste Legazpi, actually originally done by Miss Katie De La Cruz, one of the national artists for music. So, this is a favorite song. Yeah, I wanted to do that one.
Ayan, so may isang judge na mag-comment sa'yo. Obring, anong masasabi mo kay Alona before the voting?
Ayun, narinig ko na yung kantang yan. Ano, sa movie ni, I think, Rodrick Paulate at Maricel Soriano.
I guess so po.
Oo, Balot Peno, yung movie nilang, classic movie nila. Narinig ko na yan. Ang ganda, grabe. Ang ganda nung pagka-deliver mo ng kanta. Gustong-gusto ko yung huskiness ng boses mo. Sobra.
Salamat.
Tapos, ano, yung, ay, sorry.
Gusto
sorry,
ko rin yung kayang ng anak mo dyan. Ayan. So, yun na nga, ayan. Bibigyan ka namin ng 2 minutes para humingi ng suporta. Meron pa naman mamaya later on din after your second round. So, sino magta-timer? Ako na lang. So, kasi pangat ng timer nito, hindi ko talaga alam.
Ilang minutes ba kayo, Kyle?
2 minutes. Hindi ko kasi ma-hold yung dapat ako magta-timer. Hindi ko ma-hook up yung phone ko. Nakadikit. So, ang 2 minutes, ako na muna. So, ito yung 2 minutes, guys, ha? So, the 2 minutes starts now.
Okay, thank you so much sa lahat ng mga friends, kaibigan ko, of course, may you have a family from the Sushinista, we're here tonight. Maraming salamat po for all the love and support sa lahat mga friends ko na nagbigay ng oras ngayon to give moral support sa akin. Maraming salamat po, of course, sa aking Decisionista family, Sis Mave, Miss Ivy, our founder, and our spot, Sisi, Queen Sasabeth. Thank you so much, Kuya Jim, well, to Miss Ramjay, thank you so much, Ira Loves, to all of you who are here, to Sis Aliyah, Michelle, to Francis, thank you so much. To Ira Loves again, to Bernard, thank you for being here. Sa lahat po na nga, hindi ko man mabanggit yung pangalan, but I'm so grateful kasi lagi kayo nakasuporta sa akin. Whatever I do, salamat. Thank you for the love and friendship. And of course, to Sir Kyle and to all the organizers of this event. Ayan, maraming salamat. It's really an honor to be part of this. To all the judges, maraming salamat po. I do hope that you enjoyed and loved the song that I did or the performance I did. Ayan. And to all the participants in Connecticut's night, God bless everyone. Ayan. Ayan, let's enjoy the night.
Ayan, 40 seconds,
okay,
go ahead lang.
Yun lang. At lagi akong pasalamat sa inyo, my Decisionista family. I'm always grateful and thankful because I am part of this wonderful family, Decisionista, na lagi nakasupport. And of course, sa lahat ng mga kaibigan ko outside from my agency, from other agencies na nandito, thank you so much. Yung mga hindi rin nag-host dito, but they take time to visit me pag merong chance. Maraming salamat sa inyo, guys. I love you all, and God bless everyone. Lagi tayo maging malakas at healthy, and of course, enjoy our days. Yun. Hope you enjoyed po. Sana nagustuhan niyo pong lahat yun.
Ayun, zero na. Thank you very much for your first round of your performance. So, hintay-hintay na lang tayo.
Thank you.
Ano yun? Bakit parang may pulis?
Win big po, win big sa regalo.
So, ayan, meron kang i-record natin. 193 new coins. So, for as of the moment, you have 1% of the 15%. So, para maging malinaw po tayo. So, ayan, so thank you very much, Alona.
Thank you so much.
Later on, magkakaroon tayo ng yan, live roulette kung sino yung magpe-perform on the spot. Okay, para sa round 2.
Thank you. God bless po.
You too. Ayan. So, ang susunod ay walang iba kundi si Faith. Hanapin natin. Faith, ikaw na.